back with another skincare video. In my most recent skincare video, I uploaded my skincare empties for 2021. It turns out that I have not filmed anything about my most repurchased product, which is this product right here. This is the Advanced Snail 96 Mucin Power Essence. This is not a sponsored video. I've been using it for a year now. If you guys don't know what an essence is, it's actually not an essential. But for me, ever since I used this, it became an essential part of my skincare routine. And that's what we're gonna talk about on this video. So let's start with knowing more about this product. As you probably already know by the name of it, the key ingredient of this product is the snail mucin, meaning the snail slime. The sound of it, it's not really enticing, but don't worry, no snail has been harmed in the process of getting the snail secretion or the snail slime. It's a cruelty-free product, so don't worry about that part. Just to give you an overview of how they collect it, you know when the snail leaves like trail of slimes, that's what this product is, and it has 96% of it. So how does a snail slime or snail secretion filtrate helps with our skin? It has the healing properties that helps calm our skin. It has properties that will help repair the skin barrier. And another key ingredient that helps with the moisture is the sodium hyaluronate. This ingredient is I think it's a form of hyaluronic acid. It retains the moisture of my skin. Another ingredient of this product that also I think is helpful into making it an effective product is the arginine or arginine. I don't know how you pronounce it, but it is an amino acid with antioxidant properties and it helps with elasticity of the skin. So those are the key three ingredients of this product. Also, this product, as you will find on the packaging, it says that this essence helps the skin to lose less moisture while keeping the skin smooth and healthy, which is 100% true. And now we're jumping on to the benefits that it did to my skin. I do have an acne prone skin. During winter time, my skin tends to get really dry and I get like flakes here and there. I find that this product helps with maintaining the moisture of my skin without overly moisturizing it, because over my 7 years of having an acne prone skin, I learned over time that my skin tends to break out when it's overly moisturized. But this one moisturized my skin without overly moisturizing it. I hope that makes sense to you. It does an effective job, especially when you have a dry skin. This product is also one of the reasons on how I got the glowing skin. I have a combination sensitive acne prone skin, and so I'm really scared to try a lot of products, and I know I've been doing that in the last couple of months and I've been enjoying it. But this product made me skip all the serums that I've been using, because as you know, having too much products in your skincare routine will irritate your skin or like will damage your skin barrier. So if you're looking for a product that will make you skip all the other steps or like specifically the serum step, I would recommend you this product. Also, one of my concerns was how to get rid of my acne scars. I'm gonna show you a photo of it right here. It also helps with hyperpigmentation that was caused by acne scars. So I have like a lot of dark spots, but with this, it helped in brightening my skin. And I find that this product serves as an anti-aging product, because the fact that it gave me the glowing skin, it made me look younger and less stressed looking. And I've been recommending it to all my aunts and my mom as well. After cleansing, I use this right away with the moisturizer. But sometimes, of course, there's a day where I use a toner. So what I do is I cleanse and then use a toner and then this one and a moisturizer and then a sunscreen. So that's mainly how I use this product. I usually just use like 2 drops of it and it'll do its job of moisturizing your skin without irritating it. The only thing I don't like about this product is the texture is too thick. It's literally like a slime. It's very, very thick. So when you put it on your skin, you have to wait for your skin to absorb it, because you'll find that you feel it to be kind of sticky. So that's one thing that I was not comfortable at first, but I mean, I've seen the results of it. So the results obviously weighed more than the texture. Also, sometimes people ask how long does one bottle last. For me, I have quite a lot, as you can see, because I tend to use it every day. One bottle, I think, lasts for around 2 to 3 months, depending on how many times you use it per day. But if you're new to using essence, I recommend that you use it only at nighttime. Of course, obviously, make sure you batch test. And if you want to implement it to your skincare routine, maybe use it around 3 to 4 times during your nighttime skincare routine. And if you see that there's no irritation, then that's when you jump in and use it every night. Again, if you're comfortable with the texture. This product is also very, very easy to find. Right now, I've been buying it from Walmart. You can also find it at YesStyle and any K-beauty website. And this cost, I believe, $23. That's Canadian, by the way. It's very affordable. It's one of the products that I cannot go anywhere without. I would totally recommend for you to buy it. This is not a sponsored video. I honestly just love it so much. If you have any more questions about this specific product, feel free to comment it down below and I will try my best to respond right away. So yeah, that's it. It's a very quick video. Thank you so much for watching this video until the end. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to see more skincare videos like this. Bye.